So in today's video, we have multiple openings from different companies for different kind of roles, and anyone can apply. Like if you are a fresher, if you are experienced, and if you want to do internship with zero experience, then we have multiple openings. And let me explain you one by one. So before going to the job opening, I will explain you about this platform that we have made for you, right? So if somebody is searching for job, then you can simply go to this platform, TechLoons. Okay, so let me explain you job openings one by one. And the first one is from Naukri. Naukri is hiring for the role of data analyst for their AI team and data team, right? So if you are someone who want to work with Naukri, such a big brand, and if you want to work as a data analyst, then it will be the best opportunity for you. And the skills required for this role is big data, SQL, and PySpark. If you know PySpark, then it will be the like it's not preferred, it's optional, right? If you know, then they will give you priority in interview, right? But there are some other skills also, like Databricks. If you know platforms like Databricks and Hive and Snowflake, then the chances of getting a job is very high, right? And they are expecting 2 years of experience from a candidate in the field of data and analytics space with hands-on experience. Okay, and minimum bachelor degree in computer science is required for this role, right? And the job location will be in Bangalore. So there is no emails provided in this post, so you can simply DM this person. I will give you the post link in description box. You will find all the job related post link in description box. Please check out and also read the job description carefully before applying to any job, right? Now moving to the next one, that is from Jepto, and Jepto is hiring for two different roles. And the first one is for business analyst one, right? And this role requires only 1 year of experience, and the second one is for business analyst two, right? And this role required 1 to 3 years of experience. Let me explain you what are the skills required for this role, right? So SQL is required, Python is required, and BI tools like Tableau, Power BI, Alteryx, and some other BI tools are required for this role, right? And you can simply share your resume, or you can simply drop your resume or CV to this email ID which is given here, right? Now moving on to the next post, which is from EFC Limited, and they are hiring for the role of data analyst intern. Okay, so this is the best opportunity for people with zero experience, and they are looking for internship, and they want to start their career in the field of data analyst, okay, analytics. Okay, so this is the best opportunity for you. The location will be in Sivaji Nagar, Pune, right? It's not for Bangalore location, it's this is for Pune location only, right? And the duration will be 6 months, then they will convert it into full-time role, right? So let me explain you their requirements. So you have to know basic skills like formulas and charts, like in Excel basically, right? Familiarity with SQL, select where joins basics, and interest in real estate and property markets will be a good for you. Okay, a strong attention to detail and teamwork skills. So if you have teamwork skills, like if you know, right, you can directly drop your CV or resume to this email ID. Okay, now the next opening is for L1 tech support, right? And they are hiring for BTech freshers only. Now next hiring is for the role of tech support, and that is for L1 tech support, right? And they are hiring only BTech freshers, and it's a paid internship, and if you if you perform well in your internship period, then they will convert it into a full-time job role, right? And you can simply drop your CV or resume to this email ID as you can see on my screen. So go and simply drop your resume and CV, but before applying to any kind of job, always read the job description carefully, always go through the job description. Okay, let's talk about next post. Okay, so here we have another opening from for the role of a data research analyst. Okay, and the location will be in Pune, Sivaji Nagar. And if you're someone who is looking for internship positions, okay, so this will be the best opportunity for you, and working day will be Monday to Friday. So this is also a good part, like you have to work only 5 days in a week, right? If you want to read the full job description, you can simply go and check the description box. I have provided all the job links in the description box. Okay, so yahan pe dekho, MS Excel hai, and data cleaning method आपको आनी चाहिए, राइट? बैचलर्स डिग्री है या फिर बिजनेस में, मार्केटिंग में, डेटा साइंस में, इन सभी में अगर तुमने इसमें नॉलेज है आपकी, या फिर आपने इसका कोर्स कर रखा है, देन यू कैन इजीली अप्लाई फॉर दिस रोल, राइट? एंड फैमिलियरिटी विद एआई टूल्स एंड ऑटोमेशन प्रोसेस इज अ प्लस. एआई अगर आपको मालूम है, लाइक इफ यू नो हाउ टू हैंडल सम डेटा क्लीनिंग प्रोसेस विद द हेल्प ऑफ एआई, सो यू विल बी द बेस्ट फिट फॉर दिस रोल, राइट? एंड यू कैन सिंपली ड्रॉप योर सीवी और रिज्यूमे टू दिस ईमेल आईडी. एंड नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू द नेक्स्ट opening, that is from HCL Tech, right? And HCL Tech is hiring for the role of PMS analyst. Okay, mechanical engineers can apply for this role. As you can see on my screen, there the requirement is given. The job description is here. You can also drop your resume or CV to this two email IDs, okay, which is given here. Now we are moving to the next one, or the last one part of this video. So the role will be for junior data engineer, and the experience required for this role is 1 to 2 years of experience, and the location will be in on-site Ahmedabad. Okay, skills will be required for this role like ETL and SQL, like SSIS, something like that, as you can see on my screen. And you can use this email ID for applying this role, I mean for this job, right? So if you are someone who is actively looking for a job or job change, then this channel will definitely help you a lot, because we are posting daily and updated fresh job content for our viewers, so that they can easily get their dream job. Basically, we are providing jobs from some trusted websites like LinkedIn and Naukri.com and Wellfound. And we have also a website where you can check for daily job updates and also for learning resources. Okay, so that's it for today's video. I will catch up you in the next one.